I came into lockdown with gigs of like maybe 200 max people under my belt. And I came out of lockdown in Croke Park